following program contains the opinions of its host and guests, not those of this network. The opinions expressed are for non-commercial informational purposes only. Listeners are cautioned not to rely on program content to treat or prevent disease, but are advised to consult with a licensed healthcare professional where they live for diagnosis and treatment of disease.
And now, the superstar of alternative health and purveyor of medical truth, Dr. Joel Wallach.
Hello and welcome to Dead Doctors Don't Lie. Dr. Joel Wallach, your host, a veterinarian and physician. And I'm here for kids and baby boomers and seniors who don't want to die at 75.5 like their parents and grandparents. I'm here for kids and baby boomers and seniors who don't want to be sick and miserable for the last 15 to 20 years of their life like their parents and grandparents. We do have lines open. Give us a call, toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. Again, that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And if you want to investigate and look at the books we're going to talk about today, you can go to www.drjwallach.com, www.drjwallach.com. It's all in lowercase, and it has my books and CDs and DVDs, all of which are absolutely essential here, okay? There's COVID-19. There's more states shutting down. There's more countries shutting down here. Obviously, there's a second spike coming along because nobody has really dealt with the basic root underlying cause of the problem. The COVID virus itself, COVID-19, is not that big a bad boy because when a three-year-old gets it, they get common cold-like symptoms for a couple of days, and it's all over. Their body temperature goes up maybe a half a degree. It goes up from 98.6 to 99. You can't even class that as a fever. And, you know, it's like 1 in 10 million kids die, and they're kids with asthma and other, you know, serious problems, okay? But it's just like it's a nothing for kids. But why is it so terrible for a 63-year-old and a 73-year-old and an 80-year-old? Well, they've been doing all the bad stuff for 63, 73, and 83 years. That's why Dr. Milana and I came out with the Hell's Kitchen book in 2005. We came out with it in 2005. We warned that this was going to happen. Okay, we talked about the metabolic syndrome. We talked about obesity, diabetes, high blood pressure, heart disease, kidney problems, and so forth. And all these things are due to nutritional deficiency. I'm going to repeat that. All of these things are due to nutritional deficiencies. And when you have nutritional deficiencies, it causes all these pre-existing conditions, which you lump under a big heading called metabolic syndrome. You can look it up, okay? Your villi are going away. The little finger-like projections that make your intestine look like a shag rug, they produce 98% of your surface area in your small intestine for absorption. They go away because they need the 90 essential nutrients. And if your intestines are dead, you can't get the 90 essential nutrients to go to your bone marrow, which is your immune system, to make white blood cells and red blood cells and platelets and antibodies to go through the bloodstream and go and kill the virus, okay? And so every time we flatten the curve by staying away from each other, so nobody's catching the disease from one person to another because you're driving one person in a car, you start carpooling again, you got 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 people in a car, suddenly now 2 weeks later they all have COVID, okay? Well, I mean, the curve was flat. Everybody's wearing masks, and they're wearing gloves, and they're using hand sanitizers, and they're distancing, and all that kind of stuff. The curve flattens out, but then it's going to spike again in a month when everybody gets back together. That's because they haven't dealt with the basic root cause of the problem. This book in the CD, Hell's Kitchen, goes into why older people have these things. It's not people say, well, you know, you're bound to have arthritis and high blood pressure and diabetes and liver disease and kidney failure and heart disease. I'm 73 years old. These things are not diseases of old age. Little kids get them, okay? Teenagers get them. 20-year-olds get them. They're called the metabolic syndrome. And doctors don't know what causes them because they don't know anything about nutrition. They don't know anything about absorption and digestion. Okay, you say, well, you're a type 1 diabetes, you know, diabetic. We gave you the medicine for diabetes. It didn't have an impact on it, so we got to give you the injection of insulin. See how that works? Well, that's because you went around the small intestine by giving the injection. It has nothing to do with the fact that when you have type 2 diabetes, which makes up 98% of the diabetic population, is due to a deficiency of one or another or both of those two minerals, which you can find in our healthy blood sugar pack, which you can find in our healthy, Sweeties, okay? And so these are the sort of things that you need the book in the CD Hell's Kitchen for. This is why you need the book Immortality. When you look at the book Immortality, and I was looking up long-lived people this morning in various places like Hunza and so forth, and when you look at the peoples who live long, there are certain things they avoid and certain things they do, okay? And that's why Shangri-La was so famous, that people lived to be 140, 160. The oldest one documented, okay, was Dr. Lee Chin Yun, okay? And he lived in a place between Pakistan and China called Hunza. He was 261 and came when James Hilton spent a year. He was a reporter from the New York Times, spent a year with him and realized that this is true. This guy really was 261 years old, okay? And James Hilton wrote a story for the New York Times. I think it was like 1928 kind of thing. And then he wrote a book called Lost Horizon, which became an award-winning movie in 1933, okay, called by the same title, Lost Horizon. And, of course, Shangri-La was a place that actually exists in Hunza. And of course, James Hilton said, this is a place where people live forever. Everybody else in the world is dying at 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, and a very small percentage, you know, 1 in 200,000 will live to be 100. Well, in Hunza, you know, the average lifespan is 65. In some provinces, it's 140 and so forth. Well, why do they live so long? Well, they're getting their water from the Giltar Glacier, which grinds up rocks, which, you know, the water is full of minerals. And they irrigate with that glacier water. They drink it. They cook in it. They feed their livestock with it. Okay, they make their wine from it. It has all these minerals in there, and they're staying away from the bad stuff. So I urge you to contact your longevity associate, get a hold of the 90 essential nutrients. You know, if you don't have any problems, God bless you. You take the Healthy Start pack, it's got the 90 essential nutrients. But if you have issues, like these metabolic syndrome, all these issues, you want to be sure that you're going to throw in the secret sauce appropriate for that disease, and that's why you need the books, Immortality, Hell's Kitchen, and Epigenetics. And we'll be back after these messages.
You're listening to Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network with your host, Dr. Joel Wallach. If you'd like to talk to Dr. Wallach, call between noon and 1 Pacific at 831-685-1080. Toll free, 888-379-2552.
If you're looking for a quality multivitamin and mineral product, grab yourself Longevity's Beyond Tangy Tangerine, a blend of plant-derived minerals combined with vitamins, amino acids, and other beneficial nutrients. This all-natural product contains no starch, wheat, or yeast, with no artificial sweeteners or preservatives, and it's glycemic-friendly. Each scoop of the NutriCrystals contain equal amounts of all the nutrients. It starts out as a liquid, then is freeze-dried to ensure each scoop has the same nutrients as the last scoop. So if you want to get your hands on a quality nutritional supplement designed to give the body the raw materials it needs to rebuild, Longevity's Beyond Tangy Tangerine is available in 1-pound canisters and also in 30-count on-the-go stick packs. Contact your local Longevity associate and get this great multivitamin and mineral product. And don't forget to ask about the home-based business opportunity.
Hello, Judy DeVilbiss here. If I could only afford to get one product out of everything, that product would be the Ultimate Classic. It has the vitamins, the minerals, the bioflavonoids. It even has grapeseed extract. The one product that would give you just about everything under the sun you would need for a perfect nutritional program would be the Ultimate Classic. By the way, people that are on the go, it's very, very hard to take the liquids with them when they go on their trip to get their supplements in every day. Well, you know something? You can use the Ultimate Daily Tablets and the Mineral Capsules. When I'm going on a trip, if I have enough room, I just take the two bottles with me. If not, just use a little baggie and take a couple of daily doses with you. It's very simple. It's very easy. There's no mess, no fuss, no refrigeration. Just take your capsules, take your tablets, and you're finished for the day.
To order these products, call your local Longevity distributor today.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Longevity, 95 Crusade. We do have lines open. Give us a call, toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. Again, that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And remember, you don't need to go to a doctor to get diagnosed for diabetes. You can do that yourself for $1.50. Remember, I want you to remember, according to Johns Hopkins, came out just a couple of weeks ago, a seven-year study, medical doctors each year in their workplace and hospitals, the number one cause of death is heart disease. The number two cause of death is cancer. The number three cause of death in hospitals each year in America alone is, let's see here. What do they call them? Medical errors each year from medical errors. Medical doctors in the United States only kills 251,441 patients in their workplace. Nobody gets put in jail. They all get a walk. And then Johns Hopkins came out just a couple of weeks ago and said, all medical schools have failed humanity because they just teach medical students how to be pill pushers. I'm quoting them. That's their words. They learn just to be pill pushers. They don't get down to the basic root cause of the disease. So I want you to get a hold of that quartet of books, Let's Play Doctor, Let's Play Herbal Doctor, Passport Chromotherapy, and It's All in Your Head. Those four books will teach you how to prevent and reverse as many as 600 different diseases. Okay? The quartet of books. Let's Play Doctor, Let's Play Herbal Doctor, Passport Chromotherapy, and It's All in Your Head. And if you do the longevity business as a business, not only do you get the wholesale prices and the products, if you get an auto ship, I will pay your shipping. But when you buy books and CDs and DVDs as tools to learn things and train your people, they're tax deductible because you're running a business and they're tools for your business. Wow. Okay, Doug, what pearls of wisdom do you have for us?
Thought we'd talk about thyroid health, as I've got a story here headlined, Keep Your Thyroid Healthy, Signs of Iodine Deficiency to Watch Out For. It says if you're experiencing symptoms like fatigue, weakness, or unexplained weight gain, might be signs that you have an iodine deficiency, which if not addressed, can be fatal. And it says, why do you need iodine? Iodine is water-soluble and can be found in foods like fish and iodized table salt. You can take it as a supplement as well. Iodine has a key role in maintaining a healthy thyroid, and your thyroid gland is a main organ in your body that absorbs iodine, and it first takes the iodine from your diet and then turns it into thyroid hormones. The two key hormones produced by the thyroid are thyroxine, a T4, and dithyrone. I probably didn't pronounce that correctly, and work together to regulate your cells, organs, tissues, and glands, and use oxygen and energy. Countless body functions require thyroid hormones that drive digestion, growth of hair and nails, and the function of glands and organs. Even your brain, heart, and metabolism need the right levels of thyroid hormone to function properly. And they say signs of iodine deficiency, feeling weak, feeling tired, feeling cold, unexplained weight gain, hair loss, dry skin, swollen neck, a slow heart rate, learning or memory problems, heavy or irregular periods for women, and pregnancy complications. So there you go. Iodine to win.
Well, yeah, it's one of the 90 essential nutrients. It's one of the 60 essential minerals, all of which are found in the Healthy Start Pack, the Healthy Brain and Heart Pack, and also you can add to it if you do have thyroid issues, which is easy. You get that quartet of books. You can diagnose it yourself. You don't need to go to the doctors for blood tests and all that kind of stuff. Okay. You can determine your own thyroid function. Let's Play Doctor. Let's Play Herbal Doctor. Passport Chromotherapy. And it's all in your head. And also, you want to stay away from cruciferous vegetables. Just routinely stay away from cruciferous vegetables because they interfere with thyroid function. So no cabbage, no broccoli, no cauliflower, no Brussels sprouts, no kale. And then you want to supplement, you know, with our Ocean's Gold. Our Ocean's Gold, you can add that to the Healthy Brain and Heart Pack, our Ocean's Gold. And, of course, it's also your thyroid needs extra selenium, so it doesn't hurt to take our selenium with the four extra cofactors added to it, as well as the Ocean's Gold. I take three of the Ocean's Gold twice a day. I take three of our selenium twice a day, along with the 90 essential nutrients. And you know, it's one of those, and I stay away from cruciferous vegetables. I've been doing that for 72 years, all right? And so it's one of those things where you're in control here. And again, you get that quartet of books, you'll learn. You can do your own tests, your body temperature tests. There is other tests you can do. You can do a hair analysis and see what your iodine levels are. It's an amazing thing how much you can do yourself. You don't have to pay that $100 for the office visit. You don't have to pay $200 for the laboratory fees for the doctor. No. You do it yourself, and your own longevity business will pay for it as a tax deduction. Wow. Back after these messages.
You're listening to Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network with your host, Dr. Joel Wallach. If you'd like to talk to Dr. Wallach, call us toll-free, 888-379-2552. On the priority line, 831-685-1080. Aromatherapy oils have been prized by ancient cultures for thousands of years. Longevity's ancient legacy, true aromatherapy, is no exception. Essential oils are the fragrant life essence from plants that are gently removed through the process of steam distillation. Longevity's ancient legacy essential oils are of the purest concentrations from the most respected and ethical distillers worldwide. Many of ancient legacy's oils come directly from families in the East which have been distilling essential oils for over 100 years. For life's everyday aches and pains, such as sprained ankles, pulled muscles, and other bumps and bruises, try Ancient Legacy Trauma Oil, which contains essential oils traditionally known to help with pain, swelling, and inflammation. To learn more about aromatherapy and essential oils, contact your local Longevity associate today. And don't forget to ask about business opportunities.
If you're the type of person who likes to volunteer and help others, this should interest you. What better way to help people than to help them with improved health? Longevity has been helping people promote optimal health, among others, for decades. Our approach to health is drastically different than medical doctors, who mostly only treat symptoms. As a veterinarian, Dr. Joel Wallach discovered that many common disease states are actually preventable and reversible. Our mission is to help people achieve overall health and wellness and to help educate others to achieve optimal wellness as well. And here's the best part. While helping people with their health and wellness, you'll also be able to build your very own home-based business. For more information, contact your local Longevity associate. And don't forget to ask about the home-based business opportunity.
You've listened to physician and veterinarian Dr. Joel Wallach help many people on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie talk radio program. You've also heard hundreds of people tell how Dr. Wallach and Longevity products have changed their lives. If you're now convinced that Dr. Wallach is onto something and you want to try Longevity's premium quality products for yourself, we can connect you with a distributor that serves your local area. Simply call our special helpline voicemail at 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call right now and leave your name, telephone number, or email address, and we'll see to it that the right person contacts you shortly. Remember, the phone number, 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call now to change your life. That's 313-444-3463.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Longevity and 95 Crusade. We do have lines open. Give us a call toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. Again, that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And again, if you want to look at my, I don't know, 11 or 12 best-selling books, I got another one coming out here pretty quick. 100 CDs, over 50 DVDs, go to www.drjwallach.com, www.drjwallach.com, that's W-A-L-L-A-C-H.com, all lowercase. And Charmaine?
I'm here.
Okay. You built a huge international business. You built a huge international business all over the world, okay, over these 30-plus years. What tools do you find really help your business builders around the world, regardless of language? What books do they like the best? You have the experience of 30 years, so, you know, which one of them are the ones that they love the best?
Well, in the beginning, when you don't know anything about anything, you got to have the reference books, which are the Let's Play Doctor, Let's Play Herbal Doctor. It's all in your head now. We didn't have that back then.
Passport Aromatherapy.
Yeah, Passport to Aromatherapy, and the book about the minerals, you know, Rare Earths for
Rare Earths.
Mm-hmm. Those are reference books that you can look up all the time, you know, whenever you need to refer to something. In the beginning, that's how you do it. And I used to, well, when I started, it was cassette tapes. Now it's CDs and DVDs, but we didn't have that back in the day. And I started out by listening to the Dead Doctors Don't Lie cassette tape. And I started actually before you even made that. So we had really, in the beginning, all we had was Let's Play Doctor, Let's Play Herbal Doctor, and Rare Earths for Forbidden Cures. That's all we had. And the other books have been added since. And, you know, but those are the ones. I mean, there's a lot of other books to read, but those are what you need to know.
Basic.
If you want to do a business and sell stuff, you need to know what you're talking about.
Yeah, so. And you need to be able to answer questions about health. When people, you're not going to go to medical school, so you're going to say, well, how do I know I don't have thyroid problems? Well, you look it up in the book, Let's Say Doctor, and it teaches you how to do your own thyroid test, and you can tell if your thyroid's working or not yourself.
Well, you don't want to go to medical school because they teach you everything wrong anyway. Right?
Yeah, you can tell if your thyroid's working. All you need is a thermometer. All you need is a thermometer, and you can do a basal body temperature test. And, of course, the book, Let's Say Doctor, tells you how to do that. You can look up goiter, you know, in the book, Let's Say Doctor, and it teaches you how to do your own thyroid test. And so, you know, we're talking about 600 different diseases between those four books, Let's Play Doctor, Let's Play Herbal Doctor, Passport Aromatherapy, and it's all in your head. Now, did you take any medical courses to be able to understand those books and CDs, Char?
No, but you know what I tell people? If I'm a person of average intelligence or better, I can teach them in a half hour to know more than almost any medical doctor in the whole United States in a half hour. And that's sad. That's very sad. But it's true.
Yes. It's true. I've seen you do it thousands and thousands of times, literally, over the years. And there are thousands and thousands of people who they and their families and their community and their churches have all benefited because you taught them how to use the simple tools themselves. And if you can read the fifth grade reading level, you're home free. Thank you so much, Charmaine. We'll be back after these messages.
You're listening to Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network with your host, Dr. Joel Wallach. If you'd like to talk to Dr. Wallach, call between noon and 1 Pacific at 831-685-1080. Toll free, 888-379-2552. Listen to physician and veterinarian Dr. Joel Wallach help many people on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie talk radio program. You've also heard hundreds of people tell how Dr. Wallach and Youngevity products have changed their lives. If you're now convinced that Dr. Wallach is onto something and you want to try Youngevity's premium quality products for yourself, we can connect you with a distributor that serves your local area. Simply call our special helpline voicemail at 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call right now and leave your name, telephone number, or email address, and we'll see to it that the right person contacts you shortly. Remember, the phone number, 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call now to change your life. That's 313-444-3463. 3463.
Hi, this is Dr. Joel Wallach, your host of Dead Doctors Don't Lie. If you're interested in a colon cleanse, blood cleanse, liver cleanse, you know, in the classical herbal way, you want to ask your Youngevity associate for Herbal Rainforest. Herbal Rainforest has 16 herbs, 16 cleansing herbs, classic cleansing herbs, and 77 plant minerals. That's right, and these are all organic. It doesn't get any better than that. In your busy day, and you're around all these toxins out there, in your workplace, on the way home, going to work, in your food, in the air, in the water, you need Herbal Rainforest. I guarantee you, it will give you a cleanse. You can control the dose. It's a liquid. It tastes good. It doesn't get any better than this. A colon that's happy makes you happy. Nothing better than a happy colon. Herbal Rainforest. Clean it out.
For more information on this product or others you've heard about on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie radio program, call your local Youngevity associate today. And don't forget to ask about home-based business opportunities.
Greetings, everyone. Judy DeVilbiss here. What do you think of when you hear the words tangy tangerine? Well, I think of like a sweet, tangy tasting something. Well, what I'm referring to is the Ultimate Tangy Tangerine. It's a fantastic product. It has everything you need, and a great benefit is it's very, very delicious. It's very easy to drink. I've suggested it even to youngsters. Even children like it. Even little guys. Even little girls. They come right into my office. Their parents can't get them to take those chewables, and besides that, they're not as good as Tangy Tangerine. And I give them a little taste of that, and you know something? They're pleased as punch. So, if it's good for a child and it tastes delicious, why not you? There's no excuse not to take a vitamin when it tastes as good as that does. So how about it? Tangy Tangerine should be the answer to all of your nutritional program problems.
For more information or to order, call your Youngevity distributor today. And don't forget to ask about Youngevity home-based business opportunities.
This is the ZBS Radio Network.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Youngevity and 95 Crusade. We do have lines open. Give us a call, toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. Again, that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And, you know, don't forget, we have the spice division with Youngevity. It's called Savers, our spice division. I don't know, we have safe salad dressings. We have safe spices of all kinds. But my favorite, of course, is the pink Himalayan salt. It's got 84 minerals in it, including iodine. Okay, I have that for breakfast with my eggs and my rice and my baked sweet potatoes and all that kind of stuff. And then I'll have it for dinner again. But I get the one, it's the pink Himalayan salt with ground black pepper in it also. That I use that at dinner time. Okay, so I'm getting 84 minerals there. Okay, in addition to 78 minerals in my Rebound and my 90 essential nutrients with my healthy brain and heart packs and on and on and on and on. Oh, yeah. Don't forget the Ocean's Gold to support your thyroid gland, too. Okay, Doug, let's go to callers.
All right, let's head to Russia and Amshel. You're on with Dr. Wallach.
Hello, Amshel.
Thank
you're
you,
on
Doug.
The
Thank
air.
You.
Yes, sir.
Hello, sir. Hello, how are you? God bless you. I used to be a
how can we help
biggest,
you?
Thank you. I used to be the second biggest distributor center in the second biggest city in Russia.
That's Vidanya.
Two sons. Yeah, that means goodbye. But hello, как дела? Yeah, so my two sons got born and I had to leave that off for a little while, and the management in Moscow was a little tough, so I had to go get off that business. Mm-hmm. But you guys are the best. God bless you. I've been in San Diego.
Well, thank you.
God bless you, your son, and your whole operation. You're doing the Lord's work for health for the whole world. My whole family is they're just running around like new because of you guys. God bless you. Thank God.
Thank you. So how can we help you today?
Thank you, sir. I have a five-month-old boy. It's my second son. My wife stays off the gluten. We take all your vitamins mm-hmm. and minerals and all that stuff. But unfortunately, he got, we don't know how or why, but he got what's called CAH congenital. Apparently, they don't know it's congenital or not, but to make a long story short, he started losing weight after the second month, and then they found out he has a hyperplasia of the adrenal glands, and so they're giving him mineralocorticoids and hydrocortisone. So they're giving
okay. Well, back up.
On to him.
What is CAH? What's that designate? What's the words?
congenital adrenal hyperplasia.
Okay.
Adrenal
thing. Okay. And how much does he weigh?
Currently, he weighs 5.5 kilograms. So that's like about 10, 11 pounds. 11, 12
okay.
pounds.
Yeah. Okay. And a quick question: does he have any skin problems? Any eczema, dermatitis, or psoriasis?
No, thank God. His mom stopped feeding him breast milk, so we had to put him on the formula. But until we had your products,
Stop. What you need to do, are you using the kid's toddy? He needs the kid's toddy and the EFAs.
Yeah, we're giving him the EFAs.
And the kid's toddy. Kid's toddy. Okay.
They don't have that in Russia, unfortunately. Yeah.
No. Okay. Are you calling me from Russia?
Yes, sir, I am. Yeah, I'm in America.
Okay.
But I live here for a long time. Yeah.
Okay. So, he needs the kid's toddy. Okay, so you need to have somebody here locally get it and ship it to you ASAP overnight. Okay, and then he needs the EFAs. And make sure that he's staying away from gluten, no wheat, brown, rye, and oats, and call us as soon as you get that kid's toddy. He needs the kid's toddy. Now, das vidanya.
And that does open a line. If you'd like to talk to Dr. Wallach, call us toll-free, 888-379-2552. Line's open. Listen to physician and veterinarian Dr. Joel Wallach help many people on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie talk radio program. You've also heard hundreds of people tell how Dr. Wallach and Youngevity products have changed their lives. If you're now convinced that Dr. Wallach is onto something and you want to try Youngevity's premium quality products for yourself, we can connect you with a distributor that serves your local area. Simply call our special helpline voicemail at 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call right now and leave your name, telephone number, or email address, and we'll see to it that the right person contacts you shortly. Remember, the phone number, 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call now to change your life. That's 313-444-3463. 3463.
I am Judy DeVilbiss. Here I am speaking to you again. I just wanted to tell you that recently I started drinking the whey shakes again, the chocolate whey shake. And you need to remember, the whey shake isn't just for losing weight. It's a fantastic place to get your great protein. And if you're trying to gain weight, you can take it along with your meals. And the best part is, if you want to just have a great protein shake, do like I do. Put it over ice, stir it up, and you can sip on it for 20 minutes to an hour. I do it every single day. I absolutely love it. You need to get back to it, too. It's really good for you. And it makes not fat, but it makes muscle after you work out. And you can also mix it up in a blender with an egg, and you have the most incredible health protein shake. Or mix it with a little water, stir it up, and you have a little pudding. And who doesn't like pudding?
For more information or to order, call your Youngevity distributor today. And don't forget to ask about Youngevity home-based business opportunities.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Youngevity, 95 Crusade. We do have lines open. Give us a call, toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. Again, that's toll-free, 1-888-379-2552. And I just want to, back up what I say here. Let's look at Thailand, of course. Asian country, lives on rice and sweet potatoes, little or no wheat and barley, rye, and oats. They only have 3,727 infections and 39 deaths. You look at, let's look at Taiwan. They have 554 infections and 7 deaths. All right. You look at, Singapore. They have 28 deaths. But it's kind of interesting. They have 58,000 infections. Wow. You know, that's because they think they have lots of travelers that come through there. But only 28 deaths was 58,000 infections, okay? And then you look at Japan, okay, they have 1,744 deaths. And then you look at the United States. We have the biggest, most expensive, most complete healthcare system in the world. We have just short of 9 million infections. We have 8,975,000 infections and just short of a quarter of a million deaths, 228,000 deaths. And that's because almost every day we're eating gluten and our villi are gone, our villi are damaged. We cannot efficiently absorb nutrients to make our bone marrow make white blood cells and antibodies to kill the viruses. So I want you to eat like an Asian. I want you to eat mostly rice and sweet potatoes and millet and buckwheat, okay? None of those have gluten in them. And take your 90 essential nutrients, and you're going to support your immune system. If you're eating oatmeal for breakfast every morning, you're eating breakfast of champions every morning, you're having spaghetti every night, you're having flour tortillas at lunch every day, you're in trouble like Mexico. Okay, when you look at Mexico, they have 87,000 deaths, almost 100,000 deaths, and just short of a million infections. That's Mexico, because everything they eat is wheat, barley, rye, and oats. Okay, let's see here. Doug, let's go to callers.
All right, let's head to California. And Julia, you're on with Dr. Wallach.
Hello, Julia, you're on the air.
Hi, Dr. Wallach. I'm 26 years old, 5'7", 140 pounds. I've been on your 90 essential nutrients for about a year and a half, religiously followed the diet. I still am. My husband is. Everybody in the house is. Nonetheless, this year I've been developing random allergies to things. Like I developed a random allergy to eggs. So I can't eat egg now. It makes me like really sick to my stomach. And then same thing with nuts. And then for a month now, my mouth has been very dry, as well as my eyes and even my lady parts. Things have just been so dry.
Sure. Okay. Let me ask you a quick question. Do you have any respiratory stuff, any asthma or bronchitis or hiccups or anything like that?
I do get hiccups. I was diagnosed with GERD last year, but you told me that I had osteoporosis of the skull.
That's correct.
So I did go ahead and buy a couple of bottles of the glucogel to start on that, finally.
Okay. Okay, well, good. I'd also get the MSM and vitamin D3. And let's see here. Germaine, what do you think is going on here? She can't eat eggs and... let's see here. What else did you have problems with? Eggs and what else? Nuts. Okay.
They think I had Sjogren's syndrome.
Okay. How much salt are you using?
Plenty. Like I said, I follow everything you say religiously, which is why I'm kind of surprised this is happening.
Okay. Okay. Is your husband
The doctors say that I probably have Sjogren's. No, he does not. Yeah. We're both on the same.
Okay. You work in a bakery?
I do not. I'm a stay-at-home wife.
Okay, good. All right. So, Charmaine, what's going on here? What's her basic underlying problem, you think?
Well, you said before she's probably got osteoporosis of the skull, but I don't know. I mean, beyond that, I don't know what to say.
Okay. Well, definitely you need to be sure you're salting your food with our pink Himalayan salt, okay, because when your stomach doesn't have salt, it cannot make acid, and you get bloating and reflux and all that kind of stuff. And stay on your 90 essential nutrients, but look around the house. Make sure that the kids aren't sneaking some gluten in from school or something like that, or the dog food doesn't have some oats in it or something. Don't forget beer is made from wheat, barley, rye, and oats. Don't forget tacos are. Spaghetti is made from wheat. Oatmeal is made from oatmeal. And so you have to look around a little bit more. But when you don't have enough stomach acid, you're going to get allergies to things because you can't break down into the proteins like you should, okay? So that usually goes along with a salt deficiency. So you may need to use more salt or find out why you're not absorbing, okay, what's going on there. Do a hair analysis. That'll be very useful. You know, get the book Rare Earths and Cures. If you don't have it, go to chapter 10 and 11. It'll tell you how to collect the hair, how to box it up, where to ship it to. And a couple of weeks, you get the results back, and then we'll go over it together. And when we have the hair analysis, we can tell you whether you're absorbing or not. We can tell you if you're deficient in just one or two issues, or it's a bigger global problem we have to deal with. Okay, Doug, let's go to callers.
All right, let's head to New Jersey. And Marcia, you're on with Dr. Wallach.
Hello, Marcia.
Hi, Dr.
You're on
Wallach.
The air.
Thank you for taking my call.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm 64 years old. I'm a critical care nurse. I've had a lot of stress this year with the COVID. And
oh, my.
I've become, pardon me?
I said, oh, my.
Oh, yes. And I've become neutropenic. And my white count, my last white count was 1.7, and I've had it repeated three times in the last month. And the doctor couldn't find any abnormality in my blood work. My thyroid was good, negative for any antibodies for autoimmune diseases, negative for viruses.
Stop a minute. Okay, do you have any skin problems, any dry skin, eczema, dermatitis, rosacea, psoriasis?
I do not, but I did have a bone marrow biopsy done.
Mm-hmm.
And my bone marrow biopsy showed, they told me I had myelodysplastic syndrome.
Okay, well, that's where I was going. Okay, myelodysplasia, folks, means that her bone marrow cells are being displaced with connective tissue, scar tissue, and fat. What's causing that, Charmaine?
Basically, a lack of EFAs and glucogel and
minerals.
Yep.
And so what causes that?
Not taking them, and not you can't even if you take them, if you can't absorb them, you're.
And what
basically
causes
what
that?
What it causes is she can't make new blood because the.
Yeah. Well, what causes that?
Because she's not taking the nutrition she's supposed to take.
Well, maybe she's taking it and she's not absorbing. She's got a gluten
problem.
She
doesn't have stomach acid and
How much salt are you using, Marcia?
Stress. Pardon me?
How much salt are you using? How much salt are you using?
I am using Celtic sea salt.
Mm-hmm. Okay, good.
I do have 10% blast cells in all three areas of my cell line.
Mm-hmm.
My circulating red cells are normal, and my circulating platelets are normal, but I do have, in five cells, abnormal chromosome 7.
Okay, so I want you to listen. Char said it. You have an absorption problem, okay? Even if you're supplementing, you have an absorption problem because you're eating gluten. You have to give up the gluten, no wheat, no barley, rye, no oats. And you said you weighed how much?
I weigh 145. I'm 5'4".
Okay, so Charmaine, how much of the what does she need to take to, you know, in addition to getting on a gluten-free diet?
Well, she's on the cusp of whether she needs one or two, but she needs to. I would get her on a healthy brain and heart pack at least, and I would add to it the Ultima Daily Classic. The vitamin D3 for absorption, and I would also add MSM and glucogel to it, too.
Okay, well, there you go. You know, take two full doses of everything twice a day. I'd go with two of the Healthy Brain and Heart Packs. And give us a call every couple of weeks because you've had the biopsies. The stem cells show that you're not absorbing nutrients, so that's why your bone marrow is slowly dying. You can repair it very quickly by getting off all the bad stuff and taking all the good stuff. We'll be back after these messages.
You're listening to Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network with your host, Dr. Joel Wallach. Imagine a rich, decadent chocolate that's actually good for you. Longevity's Triple Treat Chocolate is just that. An antioxidant-rich dark chocolate complete with probiotics to aid in proper digestion. This all-natural product contains no preservatives, and for those with dietary restrictions, it's gluten-free, dairy-free, glycemic-friendly, and kosher-certified. Not only does Triple Treat dark chocolate taste fantastic, it contains super antioxidant blueberries to absorb free radicals with an ORAC value of 16,936 per piece. Triple Treat chocolate also contains a proprietary blend of probiotics with over 500 million live healthy bacteria per 8 grams at the time of manufacture. with 80% reaching the intestines, which is much more than most live culture yogurts. If you'd like to learn more about nutritional supplementation, call your local longevity associate and don't forget to ask about home-based business opportunities.
If weight loss is your goal, try Longevity Slender FX Keto Caramel Weight Management Bars and Shake. Designed to enhance any low-carbohydrate or low-glycemic diet by supplying the energizing and filling protein dieters need without unhealthy excess carbs, a keto diet known for its low-carb intake, pushing the body to produce ketones from fat. Used as energy, a state known as ketosis, by using fat, not carbohydrates, as fuel in this metabolic state. A keto diet supports and promotes healthy weight management for optimal health. With this system, you should be able to lose 1 to 2 pounds each day. So, what are you waiting for? Start helping people today with your own home-based business.
You've listened to physician and veterinarian Dr. Joel Wallach help many people on the Dead Doctors Don't Lie talk radio program. You've also heard hundreds of people tell how Dr. Wallach and Longevity products have changed their lives. If you're now convinced that Dr. Wallach is onto something and you want to try Longevity's premium quality products for yourself, we can connect you with a distributor that serves your local area. Simply call our special helpline voicemail at 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call right now and leave your name, telephone number, or email address, and we'll see to it that the right person contacts you shortly. Remember, the phone number, 313-444-3463. That's 313-444-3463. Call now to change your life. That's 313-444-3463.
We're back with Dead Doctors Don't Lie on the ZBS Radio Network. Dr. Joel Wallach here for Longevity, 95 Crusade. And Doug, let's go to callers.
All right, let's head to California. And Joel, you're on with Dr. Wallach.
Oh. Hello, Joel. I can remember that name.
Yeah, I'm still dealing with shingles. I'm taking vitamin D, the healthy pack, colloidal silver, killer biotic.
Mm-hmm.
And it's helping.
Okay.
It's helping.
Yeah, I'm staying okay, how old are you? Yeah, how old are you, sir?
47 years old.
Okay, 108 pounds?
47?
180
pounds.
180, okay. And you're 47 years old. Any other issues? Anything like diabetes or high blood pressure, arthritis?
Nothing. I can exercise every day, 3 miles, walking.
Mm-hmm.
I'm good. Okay. I'm healthy.
Okay, Charmaine, what are you going to do for Joel here? He's got shingles, which is a viral infection of the skin. And it's usually one of those things that says, you know, your immune system's down a little bit. Let's jump on this guy. And so why do you think this 180-pound guy is being attacked by these shingle viruses? What's going on?
Well, shingles is a reoccurrence of the chicken pox.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, I would get him on 2 healthy brain and heart packs, and I would also add the colloidal. He needs to take the colloidal silver internally and externally, put it on the sores.
Yeah, you're right. He could take, you know, kind of a half of a dropper full, because a dropper comes in the colloidal silver bottle with a couple ounces of water twice a day, orally, as you say. And then topically, he can put, with our hand sanitizer, okay, put a half of a dropper full of the colloidal silver in with a half a dropper full of the hand sanitizer, and then take a cotton ball and soak it and put that mix all over those little blisters, and you will defeat, okay, the shingles. And, of course, if there's anything good about having the shingles, it kind of vaccinates you, okay, so that once you get rid of this set you have, you probably won't get it again, okay? It's possible, but not likely, because you do get, as Char said, it's kind of a measles kind of thing, but it's one of those things where you can get rid of it by killing it topically with the colloidal silver and our hand sanitizer, and also by taking the colloidal silver orally, so you can come at it from underneath through the back underside of the skin. Okay, so we look forward to hearing from you, Joel. Give us a call in 2 weeks and 4 weeks and 6 weeks after you start this. You're in California. Should only take a couple of days. If you don't already have these things on hand, should only take a couple of days to get them. And so we want to hear from you every couple of weeks because your testimony will help lots of people. Okay, Doug, how much time we have here?
We got a little over 90 seconds.
90 seconds. Do you think we can squeeze one more in or not?
I don't think we have time.
Okay. Well, I'm going to go ahead and take it and remind everybody, now is the time when America needs you, okay? There's the military personnel, and then there's people who help from behind the scenes, right? That's us. And so I want everybody to get a hold of the quartet of books, Let's Play Doctor, Let's Play Herbal Doctor, Passport Chromotherapy, and It's All in Your Head. Get those four books and begin to learn how to deal with over 600 different diseases and start with your family, okay? And the books teach you how to test for these things, all right? And so you test them and see how things work out. And then you start in your church, in your neighborhood, in your workplace. Call your relatives and, you know, on the other side of town or maybe even two states away and see how you can help them. But you need those books. And if you're not already a Youngevity associate, it is $50 a year, which is a tax-deductible cost. It's like $4 and less than 20 cents a day. No, I take that back, a month. Is what? Yeah, only a month. It's $4 and less than 20 cents a month, which is $50 a year. And you get all the tax deductions that a billionaire gets. Get all the tax deductions that a billionaire gets for $4 and less than 20 cents a month, $50 a year. Okay, for your renewal of your Youngevity franchise, you'll pay wholesale for the products. If you get on auto ship for your monthly order, I will pay the shipping for you. And this is for everybody in your family. If you have 10 people, I will pay the shipping for everybody. And every one of the people you get involved, I will pay the shipping for them if they get on auto ship. How's that? Well, thank you so much, everybody. Great stuff today. Thank you so much, Charmaine. Superlative job as usual. Thank you, Doug. Superlative job as usual. God bless each and every one of you. God bless our troops. God bless our Navy SEALs. God bless the American flag. God bless our national anthem. And God bless America.
When those aches and pains in your knees, elbows, hands, shoulders, and back crop up, reach for Youngevity's CM Cream. Put CM Cream on a Q-tip and put it in your ear canal for relief from headaches and sinus pressure, a topical temporary relief from minor aches and pains of muscles and joints associated with strains, sprains, and simple backaches. Why take aspirin or non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs that can cause stomach bleeding and liver damage? Just apply CM Cream liberally to the affected areas, and within 20 minutes or so, you'll have relief from those nagging minor aches and pains. You'll feel better for up to 4 to 5 hours. So the next time you have achy joints or muscles, do what I do. Reach for CM Cream for relief. And for systemic relief, reach for CM Plus capsules. If you'd like to learn more about nutritional supplementation, call your local Youngevity associate. And don't forget to ask about home-based business opportunities.